Hey guys, Maya here. I have a quick story about making smart choices. Last weekend, I was playing a game and talking with the other players. I met a boy in the chat named Simon. He mentioned he was from my hometown, and after talking, we realized we went to the same school. I friended him, and we started joking about our teachers and sending each other memes. He was really nice, but at one point, he wanted me to send him pictures of myself. I didn't even know what he looked like. His profile picture was a frog. But he said he wouldn't send pictures of himself until I sent him pictures of me. I started to get a bad feeling about Simon. Isn't there a word for this sort of thing? I wasn't too worried about it yet, but then he asked me to come over to his house. That creeped me out, and I ignored Simon after that. I realized that I could have been talking to anyone. The next day at school, I asked my teacher about Simon. I told her the whole story, and she was so concerned that she looked through the school's records. There was no one named Simon even enrolled. How could someone have known things about my school if they didn't go there? Then I remembered a picture I posted on a different site. That picture had my school's address in the background. My name was on my game profile. If Simon had searched my name, he would have found that picture and found me. I deleted the picture and went back to make sure all my profiles were locked. Some sites don't do that automatically. I'm so glad I told my teacher about what happened. If someone online wants to meet up or tries sexting with you, the smart choice is to block them and tell an adult. Also, as I've learned, never post anything private. Your pictures, phone number, school, or address can be used to find where you are or where you're going to be. Never share anything you're not comfortable with everyone seeing. So, until next time, friends, I'm gonna go get my phone number changed.